Hey, hey!
Hey, how's it going?
Do you guys need a ride?
Oh, yeah, please.
Alright.
We would love a ride. Yeah.
Yum's fine.
Say hello to New Hope Club, everyone.
Hello.
Hello.
Even though they cannot hear you at all.
Such a nice call. Yeah.
Thank you. This is not mine, but West Point Chrysler Jeep Dodge wanted to make sure you guys were comfortable.
They've done
and,
a great job.
So you guys are doing a lot of cool things right now. You're on the road and you're spending some time on the road with the Vamps.
Yeah.
Who
yeah, yeah.
Were not too long ago we drove them around Oklahoma City.
I saw the video.
And they were a ton of fun, and they had never been in a truck this size before, so they were blown away that like
really?
In it's the huge. US like very, trucks are this huge. Big.
Yeah, I think we've only ever been in one truck before.
Yeah.
This is mad that it's the nicest truck by far.
Yeah.
You could easily live in this thing.
Yeah. Yeah, I like the little details in the back. You see that? It's like a
The belt buckle.
Yeah, the belt
buckle. Yeah. Very nice.
So, obviously, you're spending time with the Vamps. They reached out and they found out that you guys were going to be riding with me, and they said to ask you if any of you have been on a date recently, which means there has to be some story that I don't know.
They've dropped.
I don't know what they're talking about.
So it was you.
No comment. No comment.
Do you guys want to fill us in?
It's not for me to say.
You know, but to be fair, we did a TV show the other day that was live on TV, and the interviewer literally was asking about what we were doing during the day and stuff, and I was, you know, going out, and then I was like, please don't say that, like, it's, you know. And the first thing you said was that I was going on a date.
on live TV.
I know, I couldn't stop it, it was already out, everyone had heard it.
Did the date go well? All right, let's the uncomfortableness right now. It's awesome.
It's good to start.
Let's introduce everyone for those who may not be familiar with you guys. Let's let everyone get to know you guys.
Okay. Hello. I'm Blake.
I'm Reese.
I'm George.
And we're New Hope Club. We normally say that in sync.
We sound so energetic as well.
No, you've been in the car all day long. We just drove from Dallas not too long ago, and now you're going to be driving around again. I'm sorry.
Yeah, we like the car though. Past like 3 days, we've been in like Austin and Dallas.
Oh, wow. Texas is awesome though.
Spent some time in a great state. Yeah, it's
cool. So, welcome to Oklahoma. First time in Oklahoma?
First time.
Okay.
Yeah, it is.
Blake's an Oklahoma City Thunder fan.
Oh.
Yeah.
I'm sorry. You guys sports fans?
Yes.
Soccer, football is our sport. And also golf recently, and the Ryder Cup's coming up soon.
I've been trying to play golf. Me and Blake just started this year.
So are you good?
We're getting better. You are getting better, which is good.
We haven't played in a while.
I'm good at driving the golf cart. That's about where it ends.
Yeah.
That's the fun.
Oh, that is so fun.
The golf cart. Just give that edgy bit, you know, to the game.
Like pulling up to our ball, we're like, I really go for a proper ragged
You can proper almost like spin it as well, as in like
one day we're gonna tip it.
Yeah.
One day
there's so gonna be an injury.
Just make sure you get it on video.
Yes.
Exactly.
Tour cancelled, golf cart injury will be the headline.
Yeah. So let's talk about the tour with Vamps. You guys are on the road currently with them?
Correct? Yeah, currently. Okay. We've done like I think like 9 shows now, maybe not that many. 8, 9, I'm not sure. And but it's been incredible. Yeah, we did a tour this time last year with Sabrina Carpenter, which was like insane. And then like to be back doing a tour in the US is great. But like we've done loads of tours with the Vamps. We've done like UK tours.
Sabrina's so funny. She's got such a unique sense of humor.
Yeah,
I'm sure you guys got to know her pretty well over the tour.
I just love her.
We did the same thing. We drove around with her not too long ago in Dallas and did one of these and. She had never been to McDonald's.
No way.
Now, you guys know.
I don't
believe it. Do you guys know what McDonald's is?
Yeah, we know what McDonald's is.
She had never been to McDonald's, so we went through McDonald's. She had never been to Taco Bell.
I've never had a Taco Bell.
We've never had one of those.
No, we ordered McDonald's on the bus once together.
Sabrina loves the dessert.
But I'm not sure if she had it.
She's obsessed with dessert. After every show. After anything, there's got to be dessert.
Chocolate shake? chocolate ice cream. Yeah, so we got, we went and got a chocolate shake, and she had never been to McDonald's.
See, I feel like she's had a chicken nugget with us because we ordered.
You remember?
Because we ordered McDonald's once. Didn't we?
I can't remember.
We can't hold us that. If she says she's not at a McDonald's, yeah. She's not at a McDonald's.
When was that?
Let's talk about your music. You guys have an awesome video. I love the visuals and the video for your song Crazy. You're welcome. It's got this like throwback old school vibe. Whose idea was that for the video?
Well, it was like a collaboration of ideas, and we always thought the song had like a vintage feel about it. I think like in general, I think we like our style and the way we are. I think we do. We always say we're born in the wrong time. we love all the old bands like Beatles and the Stones, and like we kind of wanted to take the video back to a time that we loved. I think we did that with Crazy. We was on Venice Beach and we just had like the whole day, and it was just so good. We just had so much fun. It's really cool to see the video back, and I think it's got a good vintage feel, like you said.
Was it intimidating filming with those bodybuilders?
George actually bench pressed.
Yeah, they bench pressed me. And he was like, I was thinking, like, if I had to bench press someone like me, I wouldn't have a chance. And he was just going,
yeah, it was easy.
Wow.
He had to do that shot a couple of times as well.
Yeah. So, like, it was like bang, bang, bang.
And he wasn't like a
no.
Well, Blaze did beat him in an arm wrestling.
Yeah, I did.
That was a real arm wrestling.
Yeah.
I know technique.
Yeah, he can beat anyone in an arm wrestling.
Did you, like, punch him or something? And
no,
not on camera, so he just punched it
off camera. I, like, wear, like, suckening in t-shirts to make my arms look skinnier. Suckening in.
So when you take that jacket off, your arms just get much bigger.
You should
see it. Is that basically what happens?
In the hotel room, you can't even walk the doors in the hotel room.
It's one of them things, it's kind of embarrassing for everyone else. So I just kind of keep it on the down low.
That's nice to make them feel better about themselves.
Yeah, exactly. Thanks, mate.
Yeah, machine.
Machine. Rocky Balboa.
Let's talk about the song itself.
Yeah, I think for us, like, obviously, to have a song that has, like, guitar in and, like, our actual influences, it's, like, obviously a main thing for us. We don't want to just release something that's just pop or whatever. So I think obviously when we first like got the song back, we were like, oh, this is like, I think it was one of the first songs when we got it back, we were like, wow, this is actually like something we're really, really into. And then like the concept of the song we really like as well, because the lyrics have so many different meanings about like this relationship that you're like, you're in love with this girl, but it also shows like the bad parts of it, and then but you still want to, because you're crazy for this girl, still you still want to be, and it's, you know what I'm trying to say, it's, does that make sense?
It's crazy
in both ways, yeah. But yeah, we just love the whole vibe of the song, and I think it has sort of like a slight indie feel as well, which we listen to a lot of indie bands, and I think that, yeah, we're very happy with the support of the song so far. Everyone seems to be enjoying it, which is good, because if they didn't, it'd be a bit like, maybe.
It'd be kind of sad.
Yeah, it would be a bit sad, but they seem to be really, really enjoying it, and they keep streaming it.
Well, your fans seem to love it on YouTube. I was looking at the comments, and not only are they in love with you guys and know every single thing about you, which is kind of creepy, kind of weird.
They know more about us than what we do.
Sometimes.
Alright, so the single, Crazy.
Yes.
You guys have your guitars. I figure we might as well put them to use, right?
Alright, this is going to be...
Have you ever performed this in the car?
No.
With guitars?
No.
Woo!
This is the most Oklahoma thing ever, by the way. We're in
you
like...
suddenly break, this guitar is straight in your face, so I'm sorry, in advance.
Right.
Is it in advance or is it in before?
In advance.
Yeah.
Yes.
You ready?
Ready.
1, 2. I'm a prisoner in my old life. I'm a prisoner in my own mind. I don't wanna have to hide anymore. I don't wanna have to fight anymore. If we lay it on the table, neither one of us is stable. I'm the only one that fed on the story. I'm the only one that hurts anymore.
You keep on pulling your fingers, but you're not in the right. You're giving us no peace, baby.
Oh, heaven, say that.
should talk anymore, cause it's never gonna even. So I say I'll miss you, I just feel a little different. Put the memories away and enjoy. I don't wanna have to hurt anymore.
You keep on pulling the snowflakes, tight as coming back. What is up when I see you, babe?
That's what you made me. You're crazy too. Go ahead if you need to hate me. Say that I'm crazy, but you're crazy too. I'm just stupid enough to love him, foolish enough to care, crazy enough to be crazy over you.
Acoustics in here were actually really good. Sounded amazing.
Yeah, it's all like contained.
It is. It's all like in like the bubbles.
That was incredible. I love hearing that song acoustic. It's such a different experience than obviously you guys went in and did a produced version too. And everyone knows that, and that's obviously the music video. But that was impressive. Well done, gentlemen.
Thank you.
So you were talking about. The Beatles is one of your influences. Are all of you Beatles fans?
Yes.
Like big.
Could I put you on the spot?
Yeah.
Can we do like verse, chorus, maybe verse, chorus? Chorus?
You can do a whole if you want.
All right, let's do it. You pick the song.
You got a combo.
I can't turn down a Beatles song.
Right, okay, I've got to just improv it.
I got it.
You got it? I'll try.
Just do the chorus.
Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4. I can see that before we go, I fall in love with her.
That is on the spot. Incredible. Okay, the good news, that was amazing. The bad news, you are not going to Tulsa tonight. We are driving around all day long. That was awesome.
Thank you.
Yeah, this is our first time here, so hopefully we don't experience it.
I want to meet Russell Westbrook. Does he just walk around?
How can I meet
him? I have never ran into him, but the funny thing is, you know, obviously they live here, so they've got to be walking. They've got to be walking around, but you never really see them.
Oh, that's a shame.
But it'd be easy to spot them. They're all like 80 feet tall.
Russell's not that tall.
Yeah,
Russell's pretty small because he's what is he?
Is it point guard?
Point guard.
PG. So PG. Yeah.
All right, New Hope Club. Thank you guys for going for a ride. That was so much fun. And the Beatles. I mean, come on now.
Pulled out the bike.
Yeah. You guys have set the bar for Stars and Cars up here now, so I cannot wait to see what the next one's like.
Thank you very much.
Awesome. Thank you guys. Good luck with everything.
Thank you. Cheers, man. Sorry.
That was the best drive I've ever had. Thank you.
Come on, Joel.